George wanted to agree to my terms, but Jack felt that they should keep the bear in exchange for the prisoner, while Michael and then Peter came along and insisted that the bear, no, simply wasn't Michael at all. But Michael was hardly a prisoner, and Porthos simply wasn't a bear at all. You can start your play now.
Your play. Leslie, come here, please.
It should be illegal for your neck to be quite that beautiful.
No, it's
May
please.
I? May I? Excuse me.
13, take three.
Quiet in the background, please. Thank you. Here we go. And action.
Well, Cavendish was... Well, he's no longer welcome. The man's disgraced himself and shouldn't be on Melbourne for critical.
What's her name?
Sorry, what?
What's her name?
Sylvia. Mrs. Something Davies.
Oh, yes. Not Llewellyn Davies.
You know her?
Yes.
What's this?
Every writer begins his novel with a great book and 15 prostitutes, and then some cotton wool, and then a long, striped animal.
Cut.
Yes, he died.
That's quite horrible.
Yeah, apparently, he left her with four boys and no income to speak of.
Don't get stingy.
Well, if it wasn't for her mother's help,
you just think lovely, wonderful thoughts and they lift you up in the air. You just think lovely, wonderful thoughts and they lift you up in the air.
I want you to pay particular attention. Psst. Hello. Particular attention. I want you to pay particular attention to the teeth. Ouch.
Oh.
Good boy. Good boy.
I can't write.
Have you ever come? Good. Very good. That's nice. Isn't that nice? You should try it against a tree like that, really. In fact, for a boy.
Alright, Sophie, come on. Alright.
That's quite long, Porthos. Been drinking, boy. That's very special, isn't it?
All right.
That's quite impressive, boy. Come on. I think you're bleeding. Come on.
Mr. Barry, I understand you've become playmates with my grandchildren.
Oh, they indulge me, really.
On the contrary. The other day, we all took to an exploration of darkest Africa in our garden. But Mr. Barry was taken ill by the bite of a... What was it?
Titsy fly. It's quite horrible.
Yes, and he swelled to the size of a hippopotamus.
Fingers like sausages.
We had to freighten him down the knoll, like it was a great bloated raft.
But the fishing was good, wasn't it?
Michael, Michael.
Well.
What
poor George.
Sarah's ill.
And cut.